by 20 inch little plank frame plane, and I've got the normal ailerons. I've got a separate elevator and rudder, and I also have this little feature I call the butterfly, or somebody else calls it that. And you turn that on a switch, and it runs them all like that, and acts like flaps. So let's fly it. And it's a nice timid flyer. I'm at a little bit, about half throttle right now. Put on the that's the butterfly on. A little too much up in it. I'm gonna trim that a little bit. But that's kind of what I want. It's slow. Adjust the butterfly a little bit. The joys of overhead flying. Bring butterfly back off. Try a hammerhead. Almost, a little bit too much hammerhead. You can overdo that hammerhead, I guess.
Yeah, that's called crashing.
So let's land it. There it landed.